What's up, guys? Thank you for stopping by the channel. If you guys are new to the channel, my name is Alan.
And I'm Leslie.
And today, guys, we're going to be doing a different type of video. We're going to be going to the mall and we're going to be asking girls who dresses better between me and Leslie. And we're going to be putting our outfits together. And my outfit, I'm going to put it together with the Sakai LDV waffles.
Damn, man. That's not even fair, man. Damn. But my outfit, I'm going to be using the Rick Owen Dark Shadow Ramones. I'm going to be going for like a high fashion kind of look. And yeah.
And I'm going to be going for like a streetwear kind of look. And before we get into the video, if you guys are not already subscribed to the channel, please go ahead and subscribe. And please, guys, turn on that post notification so you get notified when we post a new video.
Alright, guys, today we're in Tyson's Corner and we're here with
Adele, Latrice,
Bianca,
Sarah,
Jenna,
Emily,
Elena,
Camila.
And the question is between me and Leslie, who dresses better?
Leslie.
Damn, she's just lying because, alright. Okay.
For you.
Damn, thank you. Alright, why did you pick Leslie?
Your shoes don't match with your shirt, but like his like goes well together. Like it matches better.
Yo, she's cheating, guys. I told her to answer last time. All right.
I like your style. I like the shirt. It looks really nice. Really
cool. Ha! All right. Thanks.
So, who dresses better between me and him?
I just like his shoes, so I'd say him.
He dresses better than me?
Yeah, I guess.
Who dresses better?
I know that those shoes are like real special. I forgot the name of them, but yeah.
I think it's a Sky, like Nike.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Why do you pick him?
I don't know. I just like his shoes and just like that whole style.
You like my shoes?
No, I mean like I'd wear those shoes, but those are just like unique, I guess.
Yeah, his kind of just goes together like really well. All the browns that he's got match. He's got like everything there is matching. I like it.
Okay. Who dresses better between me and my brother?
I think you.
It's what you're into, you know?
I personally love tie-dye, but I really like jeans better. So, and you know those, you know, graphic tees are really in. So I'm gonna say you're probably more trendy right now.
Okay.
But I like your sweatshirt better.
Who dresses better between me and him?
Him.
Damn, that hurt right now. All right, so like why did you choose him?
He matches better.
Yeah,
I don't like your shoes.
Oh damn. Kill him again. All right, why did you choose him?
I don't know, I feel like his style would
is
be like
because of his shoes.
I like his shoes, but like I just don't like tie-dye with those pants. I feel like the stripe doesn't match.
All right, guys, they're roasting me right now. Like, that's kind of dead, but it's all good though. So based on what I'm wearing right now, what would you rate me from 1 through 10?
Like a 6.
Like a 6?
Yeah.
Based
would I rate
on one,
you?
Yeah. Based on one. Like what would you rate me?
Like a 7.
A 7?
Yeah.
That's kind of low, but. It's all good. I can work on it. I can improve.
All right, so based on like what I'm wearing right now, right, what would you rate me between 1 to 10?
I don't rate people.
You don't? Damn, that's...
Oh, it's rude to rate people.
It doesn't matter. Just for the video.
A
10. A 10? Okay.
Go with 10, too.
Damn, they're lying. I feel like it's a 5, though. Low-key.
No,
I'm... So, like, basically, right, the rule is... No. So, the rule, guys, is if they say a 10, you have to subtract 2 from it and divide it by 2. Damn. Yep. So, I'm a 4, guys, I guess. Since I'm a 10, right, would you go on a date with me?
I don't know. Maybe not.
Maybe. I got a maybe.
How old are you?
All right, so based on what I'm wearing right now, right, would you date me?
With the bag, I'm not sure.
Not the bag.
Not the bag.
Would you date me based on what I'm wearing?
I don't know. Like I don't know.
You don't know?
No. I mean, like the bright colors are kind of throwing me off a little bit.
I like some colors.
Every guy I date dresses
it's
more
like
it's like
a tactical
dark.
Bag. It's not like a purse.
Like a man.
I know it's not a purse, but it's the bag.
It's a bag.
I think it's just the colors.
So you were not dating basically?
No. Sorry.
For me, it's just the bag. If you take the bag off.
Yeah. All right. So what would you rate me from 1 through 10?
Like an 8.
8?
Yeah.
Yeah, 8.
8?
Okay. So based on what I'm wearing, right? What would you rate me from 1 to 10?
Like 8.
I would say 8.
Yeah. Damn, you guys are thinking the same. Okay.
Damn, that was brutal. Guys, at the beginning of our channel, we were telling you guys we wanted to start our fashion and help you guys find your own fashion too. And that was just showing you guys that like sometimes you might dress a little bit different. And some people might like it and some people might not like it. It's all about you liking your fashion. And today we got a lot of feedback. We got a lot of criticism. And sometimes it was positive and sometimes it was negative. But sometimes you have to listen to the negative, but also you should listen to the positive because it really gives you a really good feedback.
I got roasted a couple of times, but that doesn't matter because if you're comfortable in your style, that's all that matters. Some people might give you like input on like what you could change and improve on, but you should like consider adding that to it. But if you're comfortable in your style, that's all that matters.
Thank you guys for watching the video. In the future, we're gonna be making more videos like this as we improve our style. And we're gonna be getting more feedbacks and more like reactions like this one. So if you guys like this video, please go ahead and subscribe below. And please guys, turn on that post notification so you get notified when we post a new video.
And guys, drop a comment down below. Do you like some of the outfits that we make in this video? And stay tuned because we're gonna be making more videos like this, like Alan said. And we'll see you guys in our next video.